Thanks to heaven above, that water can't quench the fire of love.